auch aus den Spielen. How could warriors of mine overcome a dexterous forest elf like that? Are you without harm? We are okay somehow. Indeed, very well then. I must offer my gratitude. With your aid, the key remains safe with me. You have done me a great favor. Now, warriors, I must ask by what you call yourselves, your names. I'm Koharu, and this is Der Gefallene. Koharu und Der Gefallene, is it? The tongues of menfolk work in strange ways. You can call me Kisme! Ja, genau, Kisme, hab ich. Jetzt weiß ich wieder. Nice to meet you. Our commander will certainly reward you for your deeds here. Allow me to show you back to camp. Hey, Kisme, what's this key you're talking about anyway? Yes, I suppose I might tell you. This key is a sacred relic from long past, spoken of by my people, the people of Lyusula. Lyusula? Others tend to call us Dark Elves, but it is merely a term to describe our race. My people were born to life from the sacred Lyusula tree. We take pride in this, and hence call ourselves the people of Lyusula. Indeed, this matters not to you, menfolk. You may call us as you wish. Sorry, but thanks. Lyusula does have a nice ring to it, though. Sounds like some sort of nocturne. Is Nocturne a kingdom of men? It's a type of music you might play on a piano, on an instrument. I learned them as a kid. Back at home I often played them. So you're not merely a warrior, but a master of music as well. It's a great honor to be compared to the songs of a master. Hey, Kismel, are you really an NPC? Were you really born here in Einkrad? I was, though I was born far after the time of the great separation. We are born on this separated land and destined to die here. No one doubts this. Yet the forest elves think otherwise. Why is that? Kisme, you are much easier to talk with than the other NPC. Other people from Einkrad. I'm surprised how much like you. Like us you seem. Boy. Aua. yes, you warriors of men hail from lands far beyond, don't you? Weißt du, was war die echte Welt? I am unfamiliar with the names of your kingdoms, but yes, mankind cast their last and greatest spell to summon in warriors from far beyond. And now you are all forced to fight to unite the fortress in the sky as one. That is why you do not mix well here, yes? Yet, with you here right before me now, I do not see how you differ much in matters of language or custom from the people of Einkrad. I too find surprise in how markedly easy it is to sit here and speak with menfolk from faraway lands. Nur für das. Also NPC hat wohl. Der NPC ist echt beeindruckend beim Sprechen, blablabla. The way she changes things up to match what we say is like she's not an NPC at all. You sure know a lot of folklore, Kismel. This sacred relic key, though, is it to the holy lands of the sacred Lyusula tree? That I am afraid I cannot speak of. Ist es ein Dunkelelfen-Geheimnis? That is part of the matter. But moreover, it's not for the mere knights such as myself to know. All knowledge of it's passed down only within the royal family. Those of us below them know only that it's the key of sanctuary. And that sanctuary must never be opened, that is all. Never meant to be opened, huh? Sounds like Pandora's box or something. Also, Zwischenstand. Kisme ist ein Dunkelelf. Sie kommt aus Einkrad. Aber sie hat halt nie so wirklich mit Menschen gesprochen und ist überrascht, dass es so gut geht. Und wie sie gerade gesagt hat, ist das, jetzt habe ich sogar den Zusammenhang vergessen, auf jeden Fall, sie hat gesagt, das ist nur der Royal Family, also der Königsfamilie oder so, dem Adel überlassen. Und ja. Und die Waldelfen wollen den Schlüssel nur, damit sie das tun können. Precisely, and we must prevent that no matter the costs. Also, die Königsfamilie, die Dunkelelfen müssen das beschützen, dass es nicht geöffnet wird. Und die die Waldelfen, die wollen das unbedingt öffnen und das muss verhindert werden. I have been tasked with the responsibility of bringing the key to a safe location up above, and I am in the midst of taking it back to camp. The forest elf ambushed me along the road and almost had me, and there will surely be others following. I mustn't stay here for long. Kismel, is there any way we could help? Would be better to have numbers, right? Do you wish to aid our cause? If so, I leave the jade key in your hands. Are you sure? You came to my aid with no question of my cause. This is a trust won in earnest. I will lead the forest elves away from camp. You must go in my wake to deliver the jade key to the commander. I was meant to meet the commander beyond the Spider Queen cave. You would do well to take the byway. Ist es sicher? The byway is protected by the magic of the forest dwellers. The path itself will only reveal itself to those with the jade key. But still, the monsters are not affected by our magic. You would do well to take a caution. Now then, until our paths cross again. Got it. You be careful too, Kisme. Spider Queen Cave. It sounds like a giant spider lives there. We can't get past without beating it, can we? Don't you dare leave me alone with it, Deckefinder. Bist du kein Spinnenfreund? Is anyone really fond of bugs with lots of legs? Gutes Argument. Ich hasse auch Spinnen wie sonst was. Also wir müssen jetzt in Spider Cave und diesen Schlüssel dahin bringen. So. Wieder diese hässlichen Bäume. Die hoffentlich mal wieder was droppen. Ups. Wieso droppen die so schlecht? Okay, jetzt ist es mal was gut gedroppt. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich das zu Ende machen soll oder mir das für später aufheben soll. Aber momentan droppt der Spaß ja ganz gut. Wenn ich hier wieder SAO spiele, habe ich Bock auf WoW. So ein richtig schönes MMORPG. Oh, das war jetzt nicht so geplant. Ripperoni. Okay, gleich hab ich's. Ich gehe aber diesmal nicht zurück, weil ich kann mir vorstellen, dass wir irgendwann wieder zum Floor Anfang zurück müssen. Bei Floor 1 muss man auch ständig in die Stadt des Anfangs und hier kann ich mir vorstellen, dass man auch wieder zum Anfang zurück muss. Kommen nur noch zwei. Kommen nur noch einer. Jetzt mit einem Switch Strike! Yes! Jetzt aber okay. Dann gehen wir mal zum Spider Cave. Oder ich werde jetzt wieder. Okay, ich wurde wieder zum Anfang zurückgeführt. Never mind then. Okay. Keybauer's Follower. Sweet, thanks. Now I won't have to face Kibau's wrath. Here, take this as a token of my thanks. Was haben wir jetzt gekriegt? Ein Skill. Okay, ich glaube, man kriegt immer einen Skill. Von Lisbeth. Ist ja ganz süß. So. Ich glaube, man muss ins nächste Gebiet gehen. Also bin ich eigentlich weggegangen, von wo ich eigentlich hingehen sollte. Ja. Na Suppi. Ja, war eigentlich dumm, die nächste Ausrüstung bei Floor 2 zu kaufen. Das war richtig dumm. Naja, kann man leider nicht ändern. Okay, die sehen alle sehr similar aus. Okay, es ist ein Dungeon. Spider Queen Cave. Dann mal rein da! Nicht! Was du heute kannst besorgen und bla bla. So, jetzt muss ich hier wieder alle Spinnen schnetzeln. Oh Mann. Was bist du denn? Rusty Golem, alles klar. Verdammte Scheiße, aber gut, jetzt kann man hier die auf einem Punkt alle hitten. Das war gut. Man kriegt ihn nicht auf einen Punkt. Das mochte ich immer so sehr bei den Alicization Dungeons mit diesen Goblins oder mit diesen Kobolden. Die sind nämlich immer alle auf einen Haufen gerannt, wenn man einen angegriffen hat. Hier ist das leider nicht so. Okay, das war der Dungeon. Who goes there? This byway should be under the protection of Kismel. Also wir zeigen den Jade-Schlüssel, den Jade-Schlüssel. That's, but how? We've come in place of Kismel to see you. Und wir erklären die Situation. Bla bla bla, Kismel war cool und so. Very well, I shall accept your words as sincere. Kismel as my trust. You have traveled a long way. I am here on a secret mission from our Empress and I command our vanguard forces out here. I hope Kismel is okay out there. Worry not, Kismel is one of the greatest fighters among us. If she had not been burdened, the forest elves would never have stopped her. By burdened, does he mean this key or is he talking about us? I wish I were able to bestow some form of reward. However, this key must be returned to camp as soon as possible. The path I take is not meant for the likes of men. I must ask that you proceed to your camp on foot as you are. South of West Mist Pathway, a scout will be on my watch. I was sent word of your deeds and asked the scout to grant you your reward. My apologies for asking this much of you. Oh Mann, wieso immer diese formelle Sprache? Das macht's so unnötig kompliziert. Stell dir einfach vor, da redet so William Shakespeare mit mir. So gefühlt. So, get your reward from Olofs. Was ein Name, Olofs. Our commander sent words of your approach. I will see you have your reward. Wait here a moment. Das war echt eine lange Quest. War es eigentlich nicht, aber egal. They are also dramatic, huh? Almost makes me feel nervous. Der gefallene Koharu, you have served us well. Allow me to thank you once again. Kismel! Schön dich. Ja, okay, komm, wir machen das jetzt. Wir flirten jetzt mit jedem Mädchen, damit Koharu stirbt. Schön, dass du okay bist, Schöne. Oh, sure. Just a second ago you were excited about the reward, but now that she's here, guess that's just like you though, der Gefallene. I had gone out in search of death itself, but found salvation at your hands. To hear you are now relieved to find me again. I must say, I do not understand the way of fate. In search of death? Kismel, ma'am, I have brought the rewards for our guests from the commander. This is a symbol of gratitude. Please accept this as a token. The battle with the forest elves yet wages on. If you wish to join forces with us again, let our soldiers know. You have proved brave enough to face down a knight of Kalis. Oh, was? Kalesso? Ich denke mal, das spricht man Kalesso aus. With you standing by our side, morale would fly high among our forces. I should await good word from you. Okay. Was kriegen wir jetzt als Belohnung? Wow. Da hat sich aber jemand richtig reingehangen. Wir müssen wieder mit Olaf sprechen. Oh. Hat das denn nie ein Ende? Is Kismet around? Allow me to fetch her. Wait here. Hey, der Gefallene. That soldier there is just like any other NPC, but Kismet really does seem different, huh? Haha, nee, diesmal nicht. Sie ist viel menschlicher. Right? The way she talks, her facial expressions, she's nothing like any other NPC we've seen. It's like Kismet was trapped in here in this world just like the rest of us. I'm almost ready to believe it. Sorry for the wait. Is something the matter? Why the bewildered faces? Oh, nothing. Hey, Kismel, what did you mean when you said you were in search of death? I once had a twin sister. A twin? How lovely. Oh yes, she was quite the curious type. If she had been able to hear your tales, she would certainly have been thrilled. But my sister, Tilnil, she is no more. She came down to this floor as part of our mission and lost her life in battle against the forest elves. Oh my, I'm so sorry for even asking, so sorry. Pay it no mind, everyone knows. She was a master of medicine, an unarmed healer. It was my duty as a knight to protect her, and I failed. My regret was too much to bear and I fell to despair. I foresaw my own demise in battle against the forest elves. I yearned for it even. But fate brought both of you to me on the verge of death. Wow. I had thought the gods long gone from this forsaken world. Us being there, us helping you, Kisma, it wasn't any work of God. It was by our own choice. So I'm glad you're still alive, Kisma. Plus, if it wasn't for you, who would carry on the memory of Tilnil? Having that fade away would be just too much. Indeed. I suppose it is my duty to live on with the memory of my lost sister. Now then let me ask you, what did you need of me? We want to help. This is good news. The Vanguard has much it must do. Lady Kismel, message from camp. The Jade Key has been stolen. Natürlich hat das. Ich meine, wir haben ihn gerade hergebracht, schon ist futsch. What? Where were our sentries? They infiltrated us disguised as wounded. We fell for their spies' trickery. I hear they were disguised as the commander's nephew. Then where's his real nephew? He is believed to be dead. His outfit and seal ring were the real thing. There was no way the guards could have known. How could this be? Do we have a trail on a spy? They were wounded and escaped out in a nearby forest. Lady Kismel, you have been commanded to investigate West Mist's entrance and find them. Understood, but bring troops would only alert our enemy. Der gefahrene Quaru, can I ask you for your help? Na klar. I will go on ahead and scout. You two should wait for me at the northern exit of West Mist's entrance. Move out. Also. In short, Kismel hatte eine Zwillingsschwester, die gestorben ist, weil Kismel sie nicht beschützen konnte. Und jetzt wurde dieser Jade-Ring oder Jade-Schlüssel gestohlen und wir müssen jetzt wieder zurückholen. Na denne. Also ihr seht, das war ein Koharu-Screenshot-Event. Das sieht man ja immer hier und da im Ladescreen. Man sollte Screenshots einsenden, habe ich nicht gemacht, habe ich aber auch nicht gewusst, dass das Event da war. You made it, let me fill you in. I found a trail and follow it, but this spy seems wickedly cunning. Their trail splits both east and west, so we can't be sure which of the two paths they actually took. Which means we must split out up yet again. I will search east of the forest, you two head to the west. Roger, come on, Daggerfinder, we've got a thief to catch. If only it were a mere thief, we are dealing with a cunning spy. Be on guard, good luck. Okay, wir müssen jetzt also einen Spion fangen.